of thought and freedom of action. But you know, gals, just because a bunch of men signed that Declaration of Independence in 1776 doesn't mean that freedom was for men alone. Oh, no, you take Tom Jefferson, Ben Franklin, John Hancock. There's a hell of a guy for you right there. All these men had wives. They probably had a few broads on the side, too. These women wanted freedom just as much as their men did. But, gals, I wonder, do we? I think it's time that we women thought about it a bit. Hell, I think it's time we did something about it. So come on, fellow females of the 20th century. Be glad that you're an American. Proclaim your freedom. Stand at attention. Pledge allegiance. And bounce your boobies. Get into the swing. Bounce your boobies. The swing is everything. Makes no difference if they're big or small. As long as you give them your all. Something to give. But it sure looks like it sometimes. Just look around you. Men stick out all over the place. Big fat cigars. Big fat stomachs. And just where they should stick out, where is it? Yes, girls, we know what we've got and we know what they're worth. So come on, gals. Let's get into the swing of things. Give your boobies some freedom. All together now.